One woman is dead after a head-on collision in Ector County. 40-year-old Wendy Bryan of Crane was killed in the Wednesday crash on Loop 338 south of Odessa. According to DPS, Bryan was driving south on the loop when she veered into the lane going north and hit another driver head-on. The other driver is expected to be okay.